the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
This morning we're looking at the clouds over the city of Lebanon. The light's still on in Lebanon. A little bit of sunlight peeking through those clouds. You can see even just a little bit of pinkness. Sunrise has yet to happen. It's a good 10 minutes away. We'll see some sunshine before we see increasing clouds continue to fill the sky throughout the rest of the day. It's 71 degrees right now. The dew point's on the higher side at 67. It'll be a very humid day with those dew points close to 70 degrees. The winds are calm, but they'll pick up just a bit today, and it'll be just a tad breezy with winds from the southwest at 5 to 15 miles an hour. So increasing clouds, those clouds do come with some scattered afternoon thunderstorms. I do expect them to be on the strong side, that is. We're talking heavy rain, frequent lightning, also a few of them turning severe with some damaging winds, possibly even some hail. 84 to 88, so right in the mid-80s once again. Then overnight, down into the mid-60s with mostly cloudy skies. Those thunderstorms will be wrapping up around midnight if any are left over. Eventually, will turn partly cloudy, could even have a little bit of patchy fog around early Monday morning. But as for Monday, it will be partly sunny, less humid, and a little bit breezy too. Our airflow will be some refreshing airflow coming from the northwest, helping to pull in some of those lower readings for the temperatures, only getting to 80 degrees, but breezy at 10 to 15 miles an hour. Yesterday, we were in the mid-80s again, up to 87 degrees. The record for yesterday was 100 degrees. Now, so far this month, we have not had many 90-degree days, only one that came back on August 1st. And the last time we had an August with only one 90-degree day was back in 2004. That was also the case in 2003. But most Augusts, we have a lot of 90-degree days. On the Super Doppler 8 radar loop this morning, get an idea where that cold front is. It's bringing the thunderstorms. It's out in western Pennsylvania at this point. In fact, exactly where it is right up here. That cold front will be pushing across Pennsylvania today, helping to spark some of those strong thunderstorms later this afternoon. We'll take a closer look at some of these thunderstorms that are out in western Pennsylvania, northwestern Pennsylvania at this point. Some very heavy rain with this line, that is, of storms right there. I'll put on some lightning for you and get an idea that there is indeed frequent lightning with these storms. In fact, one just popping up right there. And this line of storms will be heading our way throughout the rest of the day. But as for us this morning, we are quiet. Just some ground clutter on live Super Doppler 8. Nothing in the way of rain yet. That'll be coming later this afternoon. Temperatures out the door this morning. We're in the 70s for most parts of the Susquehanna Valley, but in the east, still in the 60s for Lancaster and Lebanon this morning. Dew points in the 60s on the rise. Our airflow coming in from the south, pulling in a lot of warm, humid air. Also today, with those thunderstorms, we do have a slight risk for now everyone in the Susquehanna Valley of seeing severe thunderstorms, again with some damaging wind and hail. And I can't even roll out a tornado warning later today, so very strong storms. On Predictor, here's when some storms will be popping up. Right around 1 o'clock, starting to develop just a bit of a line of storms. As we advance to about 2 in the afternoon, the storms get going. We'll have those scattered thunderstorms. The height of the strongest storms will be between 3 o'clock and 7 o'clock today. We're picking up on that right here in Predictor. This is right around dinner time. Then we'll advance Predictor throughout the rest of the night. A secondary, very weak cold front twice to move through behind that stronger one. So some leftover showers and thunderstorms as we head toward 10 o'clock. But then after midnight, things start to clear out. Our airflow starts moving in from the northwest, and some cooler airflow and some drier airflow starts moving in as we head into the work week. And it looks to be a very dry week for most of the week after we get past today. So 80 degrees for Monday, Tuesday down to 78. So very refreshing air on the way. Back up in the 80s for Wednesday, we're at 82 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Thursday in the 80s, but late on Thursday comes our next chance for seeing showers and thunderstorms. That lasts late Thursday and into the first part of Friday. We'll turn sunny on Friday and head into the weekend with partly sunny skies, but late in the weekend, Matt, we could see some rain. That rain could even go into Monday, and that would be from the remnants of tropical storm Irene, which just formed last night. We're going to keep a careful eye on that.
All right, and the storms this afternoon.
Oh, of course.
All right, thanks, Drew.